And the second question was, how do I do it? So essentially, this is a, it's groupings of six, and I'll show you the first part of it because you can move it around and this will get you going. So the first part of it starts in G, and the notes that I'm playing, it's the G on the 10th fret of the A string, the D of the 12th fret of the D string, and the A, which is the 14th fret of the G string. And the right hand is doing this. So it's like open string, hammer,